Since our happiness has become dependent on objects and appreciation from people, it will keep varying. Right now it is there, and the next moment it will crash.